when the Imam stand in front of us here, it doesn't matter who is the Imam, he is the Imam. And all of us, we are asked to follow the Imam. إِنَّمَا جُعِلَ الْإِمَامُ لِيُؤْتَمَّ بِهِ إِنَّمَا جُعِلَ الْإِمَامُ لِيُؤْتَمَّ بِهِ.
Even if he is in a different madhab, even if he is, we must follow him. I am not here talking about the madhab, no, I'm talking about the Imam. Any Imam in front of us, we must obey him. When he, in the beginning of the salah, say, straighten your lines, we must obey him and be in straight lines. When he said, switch off your mobile or put the mobile in silent, we must obey him. Same as if he said Allahu Akbar and he will go for ruku', we must follow him and go for ruku'. If he said Allahu Akbar and he went for sujood, we must follow him. When he said switch off your mobile, we must follow him. He said sami'na wa ata'na, we obey. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu ati'u Allah wa ati'u ar-rasul wa ulil amri minkum. We must obey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the Amir. The Amir is the Imam. When he said switch off your mobile, we must switch off the mobile. So the one we heard after all this reminder, again there is someone in the salah, his mobile was on. I don't know, he went off. We should really think about it. From now, we should understand that it is a sin. If the Imam said do this and we don't follow him, it is a sin. Already we accepted him to be our Imam. Khalas. Secondly, again another reminder, because another wedding is tonight there, Salat al-Maghrib and also Salat al-Isha, when the Imam and the Muadhin did Iqama for Salat al-Jama'ah, everyone must follow, must join Salat al-Jama'ah. There is no excuse for anyone to say, I will pray later. He must join Salat al-Jama'ah. Even if he prayed before, even if he prayed before, he must join the Jama'ah. This is Jama'at al-Muslimin. If he doesn't follow this Jama'ah, as I said last night, it is really serious. Some of the Imams, some of the ulama, he said, you can't say that they are Muslims. If all Muslims are in the mosque standing for Salat al-Jama'ah, he hasn't got any excuse to be left behind. He must join Salat al-Jama'ah. Jazakumullah khairan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَكُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ مُسْتَقَرٌ وَمَتَاعٌ إِلَىٰ حِينٍ. You will be in the earth and you will enjoy the earth here for إِلَىٰ حِينٍ, for a such time. حِين here in Arabic is a time. But what does mean here حِين? Different opinion. The brother asked about how you said if there is a snake, you give them 3 days, a chance. Maybe a jinn, maybe a Muslim, maybe non-Muslim. This if the snake in your house, if you see it in your house, and the ulama, they have two opinions. Is it only in Medina? Because the jinn who became Muslims, they were in Medina. The other ulama said, no, it is anywhere. You might find jinn Muslim, right? If you find this in your house, so you will say, oh, by Allah, remember the oath of Nuh alayhi salam, Sulaiman alayhi salam. If you are Muslim, you should not really harm Muslims. That's why Aisha, when she killed the snake, and they told her, the jinn told her, you killed a Muslim jinn. She said, how come he's a Muslim? And he came to the house of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he want to see the wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How come he's a Muslim and he harmed them? He said that, no, but you were dressed. We never seen you without a dress. You know, there is no aura there. Yeah, so they talk like this. So if they are in the house, yes, they might be Muslim, so you give them 3 days. But if they are out, kill them straight away. And this is the Prophet ﷺ, he said that. When you see the snake, this is your enemy. Yeah? We mentioned that Adam, he came to a mountain called Budh in India. and Eve came to Jeddah, you know, Jeddah in Arabia there, and they meet each other in Arafah. Yeah? Jazakumullah khairan. Who's going to promise to make dua for us, all of us, huh? Everyone make dua for everyone, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather us with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jazakumullah khairan. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jazakumullah khairan.